beautiful 81-degree day in Southern California. They are ready for the start of the NBA Finals. For the defending NBA champion Lakers, the long layoff is over as they make their 26th trip to the Finals. They'll face the NBA's most valuable player, Allen Iverson, who comes off a spectacular 44-point game against Milwaukee on Sunday. Phil Jackson saying he'd like to see Shaq open up with a 50-point burst here in game number one. Good look from Iverson, and Aaron McKee knocks down the three. Kobe Bryant lost it. Here's Iverson. It's a sloppy start by the Lakers. Sixers with a 5-2 lead.
Those are the kind of baskets for the Lakers you don't want to give Iverson layups.
Iverson.
Yes, how good was that? I mean, Kobe Bryant right on him. He drives it and gets Kobe back on his heels, pulls back with the quick release jumper. That was beautiful.
Shot clock down at 2. Down to 1, Iverson. Oh, what a spectacular finish. Here's Iverson.
Yes.
And Allen Iverson has picked it up. That's his 4th field goal. He has a point. Iverson again.
This guy has such courage. You love the fact that he is fearless. He can miss 10 shots in a row and think is hot and want that 11th one.
2-1. Iverson behind the back. Stutter able to finish. And the Sixers are now down by 3. Bryant lost it. McKee took it away for Kobe Bryant. Iverson. You can see Allen slowing down, trying to draw the foul on Fox. Lakers have led by as many as 13. Allen Iverson on fire has given the 76ers a 1-point lead. Iverson sets it up for McKee. Yes. Matt Geiger. Allen Iverson, 19 points. McKee for Iverson.
Yes. That was not pretty by Aaron McKee, but somehow he found Allen Iverson on that baseline.
And the steal, Iverson again.
The pressure defense is really bothering the Lakers.
Iverson for 3. Yes. Allen Iverson tearing the Lakers apart in this first half. 30 points. Allen Iverson picking up the assist.
Here's the same play again. This time they do a nice job defensively, and Iverson steps back and hits the jump shot.
Make it 32 for Allen Iverson.
Here comes another. He is fearless. This young guy is amazing.
Iverson takes all the way. Shaq held back, did not want to pick up a 4th foul.
He is so fast out in the open court. Shaq had about 5 feet on him, and he can run as a big guy. He just turned on the burners and ran right past him.
Iverson. Yes. Allen Iverson, 38 points, and the Sixers lead by 12. Iverson. Off the hesitation dribble, sets it up for Tyrone Hill. Shot clock down to 5. Score. Iverson from way downtown. Allen Iverson with 41 points. The 76ers with the ball down by 1. Iverson for 3. Yes. Allen Iverson has given the Sixers a 101-99 lead. Iverson, bothered by Lou. Iverson.
Oh. Yes. How about that?
And steps over to Ron Lou.
7 straight points by Iverson. Looked like he was dead in the water.
The Sixers by 4. 40 seconds left in overtime.
Well, tonight, the Sixers come in, win this game on the road to steal the home court. Now, remember, they have three games, the middle games, at home.
All right, here's Lou with time running out on the Lakers. That will count. The Philadelphia 76ers have defeated the Los Angeles Lakers in game one.
You know, everybody already counted us out. And, you know, we're not going to act like we won it all right now because we still have some more business ahead of us. So, you know, we're just going to keep playing hard and whatever happens, happens.
Since you have shocked everybody here, what do you take out of this game?
We know we can win, you know, and we knew we can win before we came here. You know, everybody, you know, counted us out, like I said. But, you know, they thought we were going to get swept, and that's like a slap in the face. But everything that we worked for all year, and I'm just happy my teammates hung in there and we got this win.